queda muy corto.
¡Es espantoso!
Es que no tiene ni idea, ¿verdad?
No lo veo contestando el puesto.
¡Oh, good!
¿Qué carajo le está haciendo?
Tendré que mantener las distancias para que no me arrastre con él.
Move along!
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Yes, listen, I think you need to send someone.
Watch all units, CTOS scan initiated. Patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
We need priority CTOS access right now. Squad, we got a spur with a gun.
Patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Ooh.
Somebody tried to break into my house last night.
Jesus! Hey! You can't see him! Here! So they need a car delivered fast with minimal damage. It's right in my wheelhouse. I'll hit some shortcuts for good measure.
Thank you. DedSec is claiming responsibility for recent attacks on the CTOS transit system. Trains suffered various disruptions, including rerouting themselves, missing stops, and changing speeds. I'm with Transit Authority Representative Pete Gunnarsson. Mr. Gunnarsson, is the system vulnerable to attacks from hackers?
Our train system is safe and reliable. These hackers are just bored teenagers looking for attention. If it was hacked, I'd know about it.
Thank you. Police say they will investigate, but that DedSec shouldn't be taken seriously.
Sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Somebody tried to break into my house last night. I pulled up like ninjas, thanks to CTOS.
Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today?
10. No, I think you're 9.
10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8, Whoa. 9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. What did you say? Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move! I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
Yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone named this asshole to harass Nikki.
No, my car!
Who would pay for something like that? Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Loom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Hey, how's it going? Finding everything okay?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Thank you.
new security is no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Somebody call maintenance.
I've got better things to do.
That's strange.
Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
Don't see Jack. Gotta check somewhere else.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
I got nothing. I'll check over there. Jack, I'm gonna check somewhere else.
This area's clear. I'm moving on. Stay alert.
CTOS? Already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler systems online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I made a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch. What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck. If I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. Thank you.
gun!
There you are. You're mine now.
There's a crazy man with a gun here!
That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Maniacs here. I almost got run off the road.
Thank you.
fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up. Nothing, no contracts. I'll have to check back later. All right, now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Hey, watch it.
So? How's life?
Yeah, keep walking.
Doors closing.
Of Mayor Rushmore continues. Insiders are saying it was his decision to implement the Smart City Infrastructure Program, known as CTOS Network, that boosted his re-election campaign. But critics are pointing to the recent disruptions to the network, where bridges move on their own and traffic.
They're dealing in human organs. I know how it works. Cut them open, harvest the organs, and let them die. I'm gonna enjoy taking these guys out.
No, please!
do it!
Nothing left to say but that he used to be. Oh, he used to be my baby.
saying. Drive him off the road! Go!
Emergency? 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
He's shooting! Hurry! Please hurry!
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Suspect located and marked.
Hey, excuse me.
We're here, join the team.
Out. Oh, shit.
We're trying
to
watch out.
Don't make things worse for yourself. Pull over.
How's it going?
Need something? This stuff won't be around forever.
Come on.
package, Jesus!
Drivers here suck. Trust me, I know.
Please, can you give me
some soul? Jackass.
Give me an update.
Easy. Is there anything at all?
What happened?
Watch my husband play.
Hey!
It's strange, but I feel good.
Making up a story to get a book deal to me.
They had his face blurred out, distorted voice and all that. He claims there's a whole network of people like him, taking jobs for money, hacking, threatening, even contract killing, all here in Chicago.
Is he writing a book?
Well, yeah.
I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Please.
Christ, he's shooting up the place.
No, 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 I don't want to die.
Squad, all units initiating C2S scan for suspect. All units, this is squad. C2S scan has located the suspect. Distributing location now.
Damn!